Cool. Are we rolling? Okay, sick. Welcome to LA Mixtape Series. My name is Mia Carucci, and we have just two full legends, and I feel so blessed to be in your presence. Peanut Butter Wolf and Prophet.
Thank you.
Yes, LA, Bay Area,
yeah.
Daddy.
Yeah.
Both in the Bay, right?
Yeah. Really, both?
Yeah, we both lived in the Bay at the same time, and I didn't know you. You didn't know me. Like, it was kind of when we moved to LA.
Amazing. Yeah.
But I discovered his record. Like, yeah, he had a record in 1984 that I really liked, and I didn't hear it till like the 2000s. But I've been buying records since like the 70s, so I don't know how I missed that one. But I'm glad when I did finally find it. And eventually, I got to link up with him and do a new album with Mind Design, who's not here yet today. But, like, yeah, Mind Design did the music with him. Yeah. You guys co-produced it and did music together, and Prophet's on all the vocals and all the writing.
Incredible. So you found Right on Time. Right on time.
Yeah.
I was happy to.
Yeah, exactly.
I found it late, but.
Right.
Yeah, he was a little bit late about it. Yeah, he was a little bit late about it, but it finally came through. It probably was destined, though, for Chris to probably grab it and, you know, and be involved with it. But it's real cool. It worked out perfectly, actually, yeah. And it worked out real well. I'm happy. I'm glad.
Me too. So are you gonna perform a little something?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna do like maybe three songs from the new album, and we're gonna shake it up for a second. We're gonna do a couple of tracks and do it.
Perfect. Okay.
Yeah.
More. I really need you, baby. Let me tell you a story about my baby, the one who's driving the Mercedes. Oh, baby, she's running fine, she's one of a kind, she's really live, and she's mine sometimes. Look, she's the kind of girl that lives on love, and she's the only woman that I'm thinking of. That's why I got to have her. She's what I need. She's the sweetest thing in this world you'll ever need. You know why, baby? I got to have you. Say, you know why, baby? I got to have you. I said, you really turn me on. I said, you really turn me on. I said, you really turn me on. You really turn me on. Baby, 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 baby. I said you really turn me on. You really turn me on. You really turn me on. Turn me on. You really turn me on. turned me on. You really turned me on. You really turned me on. Yeah, we can roll another one right quick if you want to roll it like that. That's fine. Yeah. That's cool. Yeah, it's fine. It's real fine. Thank you very much. Yeah. Yeah. This is a track called We Years. Mind Design, Prophet. Yeah.
I tell you that I'm gonna make you one.
afraid to scream and shout it. I know you got the love for me. I know you think about me like no other, baby. Now you know I'm on your line. I'm tempted, baby, ooh, you're fine. All right. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. Stand still. Something like making history. I feel like making history. And you know my time sincerely. All right. All I know is that it's gonna be you. Oh, wait, baby, I do. I tell you what I'm thinking all night. I tell them about it, ooh, you're fine. Let me know my daddy, it is our time. I love you, baby, ooh, between the eyes. Now you know that that is our time for sure. I know you think about it, I love. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, yeah.
Ooh, yeah. All right. Thank you. All right. Appreciate it. Thank you very much.
And thank Prophet.
有个小孩名叫华盛顿，他很勇敢又很诚实。有一天，他的父亲买了一把小斧头送给他，他想试试这把小斧头快不快，就跑到花园里把一棵樱桃树给砍倒
every day or what?
Oh man, I'm dropping out. I just can't swing. Those teachers be digging me out. Especially my science teacher, man. She be tripping.
Good evening. We're at the railroad tracks by an unknown high school. And here comes my boy Jack. We go a long way back. But they say he isn't in school, and that just isn't cool. Jack, what's up, man?
Nizan bizat skiza.
Is it true that you aren't in school?
Mizan, it's trizzle. Why you sizzle so crizzle?
Is there a reason for your leaving?
Mizan, it was just too mizat for your bizzle.
What are you doing now for yourself?
I'm a sizzling, a sizzle, wizzle, pizzle, and
pizzle. In plain English, folks, he ain't doing anything, and he ain't saying nothing.
What's poppin', Slim?
Como?
I said, what's happening, mama?
Dios mío, mire, mire, amigo. No hablo inglés y no comprendo inglés.
You're hanging on the corners, drinking plenty wine, smoking little reefer. Just to pass the time. But you don't know what's going on, and you can't see the light. All you do is walk the street and rip us off at night. Do you have it all together? Do you? Will you keep it all together?
Latanya, geometry is this way.
I know, but I'm going over Bobby's house. And you know what?
You fooled with that boy and didn't use your brain. Gonna have a little one, life won't be the same. So girls, if you set it up, make sure you have the facts. Get some good advice, cause you can't give it back. Do you have it all together?
Teacher says I'm failing, she's driving me insane. Give me my Bacardi, cause I just can't hang. I can't hang. I said I can't hang.
Let me check out this Slim right here. Hey baby, what's happening?
Look man, like right now, I really don't feel like being bothered with you, okay?
Now girl, look what you done did. You done got pregnant and your man ran off with your best friend Mid. You ain't got no job and you ain't gonna get one. Because you've been out of school for 2 years, all you can do is shed those tears. What are you gonna do? Get on public aid, and that's just another name for suffer aid. There ain't no way on this earth you're gonna live off of that. And that is a fact. You can barely pay rent or even buy food for you and the baby. Now, mommy, you should go back to school and stop being a fool. And remember that you're not just hurting yourself, you're hurting the baby too. Education, education, now that is what you need.
Your friends.
So say goodbye, my dear. Hope you live in CC. And when the air is clear, hope you want to see me. And I'll run.
making wishes upon a star, riding up and down the boulevard like true hearts in love. Oh, but will it be more than just midnight rhapsody? Is it bigger than you or me, sent from heaven above?
Thank you. if I don't mean it, I'll never sing love to you, we, you, we, you. If I don't mean it, don't speak love to me. If you don't mean it, don't speak love to me. If you don't mean it, all the diamond and the pearl, all the money in the world, you just can't buy my love. All the diamond and the pearl, all the money in the world, you just can't buy my love. I'll never sing love to you, you, you. If I don't mean it, I'll never sing love to you, you, you. If I don't mean it, so don't speak love to me, girl. If you don't mean it, so don't speak love to me, girl. If you don't mean it, the money can buy you a diamond ring. The money can buy you a new bed spring. The money can buy you the pretty little things, but the money can't buy you love. The money can buy you a diamond ring. The money can buy you the pretty little things. The money can buy you a new bed spring, but the money can't buy my love. I'll never sing love to you. If I don't mean it, I'll never sing love to you, you, you. If I don't mean it, I'll never sing love to you, you, you. If I don't mean it, all the diamond and the pearl, all the money in the world, you just can't buy my love. All the diamond and the pearl, all the money in the world, you just can't buy my love. Can't buy my love.
The beginning, love is the continuation, and love is the end. Love for love's sake is divine, it is constructive, it is beautiful, it brings peace, it brings harmony, it brings joy. To the lover and to the lover. But if love is based on selfishness, egoism, the very same love brings destruction. Peace and harmony is based on love. Used properly by a selfless mind for the benefit of the humanity. Love knows no business. Love knows no bargain. Love never expects anything in return. Love knows only giving, giving and giving. Without even waiting for a thank you. Such a love is the supreme one.
That was such a sweet way to end.
Ooh, keep that beat.
Thank you so much. This has been so tight. I feel like this is just like the sickest day.
I have a smile on my face. Thank you.
That was Peanut Butter Wolf for LA Mixtape Sessions. Spoiler.
Thank you so much.